When I think of Ron, I know this sounds bad, but as a Facebook friend, I think of infectious diseases.